In order to permanently delete your TikTok account, you want to open up TikTok, make sure you're logged into your account, and then go to your profile like I've done here. Then you want to tap the three lines in the upper right-hand corner to open up the options, and then you want to go to Settings and Privacy. Once you're under Settings and Privacy, you want to tap on Account there. It should be towards the top. And then at the very bottom, you'll see an option that says Deactivate or Delete Account. Tap into that option there. And then you'll have the ability to either deactivate, which will be a temporary thing that basically no one can see your account, but you can reactivate and recover all the content at any time. But if you delete your account permanently, which is the second option there, you will not be able to reactivate the account or see any of the data after 30 days is up. So you tap on delete account permanently, and then it says before we go, you got to go through all this process, follow the step-by-step process here, hit continue, and then within 30 days, your account will be permanently deleted and you will no longer have access, or anyone will have access, to see that TikTok account. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. We'll see you guys in the next video.